You know the struggle of trying to share a video from a packed concert. Thousands in the crowd are posting, and everyone is competing for the same internet bandwidth. The sheer volume can slow everyone's connection to a crawl. Now imagine that strain when billions of connected devices come online in the next decade. Driverless cars, robots in factories, and smart city traffic controls will all need networks that can transmit a lot more data with virtually no lag time. Enter 5G. The fifth generation of wireless technology. Networks today send radio signals using large towers or rooftop antennas on the low band of the electromagnetic spectrum. Low-frequency radio waves can travel long distances and penetrate buildings, making for reliable coverage. But these radio waves can't carry a lot of data, and there's a limited supply of space on the lower band of the spectrum. 5G will make use of higher frequencies on the spectrum called millimeter radio waves, which can carry huge amounts of data. Millimeter radio waves don't travel far and can't penetrate buildings, so network builders need to place many smaller versions of cell towers closer together. Small cells are small radio access nodes that help provide more capacity for overburdened cellular networks. In part to prepare for 5G, many wireless carriers are already installing the technology. 88 small cells are installed throughout the Rogers Centre in Toronto, where crowds have been using the faster internet speeds to post their selfies. The 5G network of the future will include a mix of low and mid-band spectrum, as well as millimeter radio waves. Large towers and antennas will still carry signals over long distances, while a web of small cells at lower heights on lampposts, buildings, and even newspaper boxes will keep data-hungry devices always connected. With almost no lag time and consistent reliability, a 5G network should be able to safely support driverless cars, instant sharing of x-rays, and potentially even remote surgery. But before your phone can connect to a 5G network, we will need new radio technologies and new regulations on wireless spectrum. Canadian carriers say they will begin deploying 5G mobile networks around 2020.